The Unnamed Doorway is a painting that I did in 2008, and it was taken from a photograph in New Mexico. Beautiful colors in New Mexico. Everything seems so vibrant and just pops. And I was really drawn to this beautiful door with all of the greenery around it. And so I tried to capture that without it being too evident that that's what it was. I wanted to draw the viewer in with the color and the texture and try to capture that same sort of intrigue in the painting as there was in the real life situation and in the photograph.